It's called aphasia. Part of the brain that helps control how she forms words is damaged in the surgery. There is a chance with therapy that she will regain some of her function.
Some?
What the hell did you do to her?
Mr. Boston.
I am sorry. I had the best intentions. It was an outcome that I did not foresee. I'm sorry, I made a mistake.
We're suing you. She's 27 years old. You ruined her life. We are going to sue you.
Stop. Lori can hear you.
It was my mistake. You weren't even in the room.
My mistake was leaving you two in there alone. I can't believe you would do this.
I thought if you had seen the tumor...
You didn't think at all.
Okay, it's my fault. Let's just let it be my fault. This will kill Lexi. It'll destroy her confidence. Does she even have to know?
Of course she does.
She's not strong enough.
Then she shouldn't be a surgeon.
Did she wake up yet?
I am telling you, Dr. Weber...